Dankeschön.
A lot of people, they thought I couldn't play no more. So I'm coming back, I'm trying. But we thank you for coming out here to check me out. You know, I mean, if you want to hear some hard stuff, you can buy my records until I get my chops. But we thank you.
Tragedy when I heard that you got ill and it was not possible with your chops to handle this.
Man, look, you feel like a motherless child when you lose your lip. You've been making it and people appreciating you, and all of a sudden you can't play.
No, that is...
I mean, you become so lonely because a lot of your supposedly friends.
Oh, I know this. Yeah.
Leave
you. Yeah.
You know.
Of course.
I found Sonny Rollins, Max, McCoy Tyner. Stanley Turrentine, those guys stuck by me.
Yeah, but I felt this when this was happening, that you had this long period, and I could imagine how you was feeling, why you was trying to do it, and then everything is okay in the brain, but you just can't put the trumpet on your lips and it's not happening. And
it got infected.
Yeah.
That was what happened. And I should have stopped, excuse me, should have stopped way before and let it heal.
Yeah.
And I had a thing in the same place as Louis. I said, oh my God, not again. And I went to get a biopsy. And luckily, it wasn't cancer.
No.
Jesus. So at least I can stand a chance of coming back.
Yeah.
played with Art, it seemed like I got some energy, unknown yeah. energy, because he played with so much feeling and spirit,
yeah.
you know.
Yeah.
Just think, I grew up listening to Art Blakey on those, I bought all the records, Messengers, and then to get a chance to work with him and
yeah.
to live with him and be blessed, because I mean, working with Art Blakey, man, I mean. I never met Clifford. He died before I got to New York.
Yeah, I know he died 56, huh? Around 56 he died, huh?
But you know what? I was going to a conservatory trying to play classical music. And when I heard this man, Clifford Brown, I said, I gotta go to New York. Because, I mean, he could play with a lot of fire and
yeah.
plus he had a pretty tone.
Yeah.
Very seldom you get both.
Yeah.
And I fell in love with him, man.
Everybody likes red clay, and we hope you do too.